bronze. We'll talk to the top four finisher one.
And then we're going to preview tonight's start of the men's figure skating competition. We'll do that with Scott Ellison and Evan Lysacek.